अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू आर गुड ऑलरेडी। क्वेश्चन नंबर 9 इज फॉर, लेट्स रीड द क्वेश्चन स्टेटमेंट्स एट द फॉलोइंग। क्वेश्चन ए, 35 किलोमीटर 150 मीटर प्लस 49 किलोमीटर 940 मीटर। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी अरेंज द कॉलम्स like this question, write kilometer, meter. Question is 35 kilometer, 150 meter, 47 kilometer, 940 kilometer. This sign of addition. Now we add this question. When we add 0 into 0, the answer is 0. And add 4 into 5, answer 9. When we add 9 into 1, the answer is 10. We write 0, 1, carry. We add 7 into 5, the answer is 12. And we add 1, answer is 13. Now we write 3 and 1, carry. We add 4 into 3 and add 1, answer is 8. Answer is 1838 kilometer 90 meter. And 10th question is subtract the following. Now we subtract these questions. Question A, part A, 45 kilometer 130 meter. This sign of subtraction, 27 kilometer 28 meter. Now this now we subtract this question. First of all, we arrange the columns. Write kilometer and meter. 47 kilometer, 130 meter, 27 kilometer, and 228 meter. This sign of subtraction. We cannot subtract 0 into 10. Now we take 1 and we make 10. Now we subtract 8 into 10, the answer is 2. And we subtract, remain 2, we subtract 2 into 2, the answer is 0, and write 1. 1, we write same 1. We cannot subtract 7 into 5, we take carry 1, and when we make 15, we subtract 7 into 15, the answer is 8. Remain 3, we subtract 2 into 1, the answer is 1. The answer is 18 kilometer and 102 meter. Question number 11 is, write the suitable unit of length for the following measurement. Question A, height of your friend. When we measure the height of your friend or height of anybody in meter, not use centimeter, kilometer, milligram, and etc. We use meter and write small letter. All these questions are the same. Dear student, do practice on your notebooks.